You're watching News 8 Now. I'm Meghan Torjussen.
And I'm Erin Ovalle. Lawmakers back in session today considering bills rejected by Governor LePage. News 8's Katie Thompson is in Augusta this morning with an overview of what to expect.
A busy day on tap for lawmakers who will be looking at 48 bills that have been rejected by the governor seeking to get approval for some of those. We'll be covering everything from improving access to dental care to the state's concealed gun permit system and a bill that would increase penalties for repeat drunk drivers. There's also a bill that would close the $32 million hole in the state budget and one that would beef up law enforcement agents, judges, and prosecutors taking on drug cases. Another one would provide more than $5 million in funding to the state's struggling nursing homes. In Augusta, I'm Katie Thompson, WMTW News 8 Now.
Governor LePage says he's found the money needed to fund a bill that beefs up law enforcement agents, judges, and prosecutors investigating drug cases. He's expected to send the legislature the last-minute bill this morning. The governor wants to use money from the unclaimed property fund to foot the $2.5 million proposal.
Well, a heads up for Easy Pass customers this morning. A spokesperson for the Turnpike says a sensor in the concrete at the Kennebunk toll was exposed when workers were fixing winter damage. Toll over the past 2 months, the sensor misread some cars as having a third axle and charged them a bit more for it. So check your statement. Thanks for tuning into this News 8 Now update. I'm Erin Ovalle.
And I'm Meghan Torjussen. Make sure to check back at WMTW.com and our mobile app as well for the top stories and weather anytime. Have a good day. We'll be right back.